I'm going to start with the shade O Behave on a Sigma E35, and I'm just going to buff that in my crease. Today I'm dipping my brush back in the palette to pick up more of this shade. Then I'm going to pick up a little bit of Stinger, and I'm just going to go a little bit higher up with this first shade, so really, really close to my brow, just to soften these edges ever so slightly. Now I'm going to take Totally Buggin' on a Sigma E27, and I'm going to use this shade to deepen up my crease. This shade is just like a little bit deeper than the other two shades I used. And I'm bringing it all the way into my inner corner and my outer corner, and I'm kind of keeping the shape a little bit more rounded. So now I'm going to take more of that shade kind of on the flat side of the brush and just really pack it in my crease in this rounded shape. And then I'm going to pack some more on the inner and outer part of my lid. Now I'm going to go into the deepest shade Buzzkill on the same brush. And I'm gonna use that again to deepen the outer and inner corners of my lid. The shade is kind of like a pukey brown yellow. And then I'm gonna bring that Buzzkill shade along my lower lash line. Then I'm going to take a little more of that O Behave shade on my E35 and just run that along my lower lash line. Now I'm going to take Sunburst on my finger, and that's going to go in the center of my lid. And then I'm going to take a little bit of Palooza on my finger. According to the back of this palette, this shade is actually not intended for use around the immediate eye area. So that's why I'm just going to put it like right here in the center of my lid. So just be careful when you're using this type of shade. I would not recommend putting it on like your lower lash line or even just around your lash line in general. I really don't know why brands put shades that aren't supposed to be used around your eyes in eyeshadow palettes. It doesn't make sense to me. Now I'm gonna take my Benefit Roller Liner in brown. I just think that brown goes so nice with yellow eyeshadow. Of course, black would work too, but I prefer brown. I'm just gonna do a little line here. Now I'm gonna go pop on some mascara and lashes. All right, so for lashes, I use these Salon Perfect Extension Sequin Lashes in the style 662. And here's the final look. I think this look is super pretty, and it was actually really easy to do too. I only used two brushes, the Sigma E35 and the E27. I think this palette is super cute. I like all the shades, and I could see myself like bringing this on vacation for like a little pop of yellow if I want, you know, it's cute. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.